This video focuses on setting up a new license server on a Windows PC. The Keysight license server enables floating licenses to be shared across a network on multiple instruments and PCs used by multiple users. The license server is based on Revenera's FlexNet Publisher technology and consists of the FlexNet License Server Manager, LMGRD, and the Keysight Vendor Daemon, AgileSoft. You configure the license server with license management tools that are included in the license server download. Note that these instructions can also be found in the Keysight Licensing Quick Start Guide. Download that at keysight.com/find/licensing-quick-start. Here's an overview of the steps to set up a license server. This video takes you through each of the five steps. Prerequisite step, select a suitable machine for the license server. See keysight.com/find/license-server for supported operating systems and versions. For further information, see the chapter on selecting a license server machine in the FlexNet admin guide at keysight.com/find/fnp-admin. Step 1. Install Keysight License Server on the License Server Machine. On your License Server Machine, open your web browser to keysight.com/find/licensing and navigate to the Floating License Server download page. Or you can go directly to keysight.com/find/license-server. Download the appropriate package for your platform. Extract the files to the following folder. You may need to create the folder using File Explorer or with the terminal command, make directory, -p, pathname. Step 2. Receive a license file. If you have ordered a licensed Keysight product, you'll receive, typically by email, an entitlement certificate. Note the order number and certificate number. To determine the license server's host ID or the dongle ID, use LMTools. Type LMTools into Windows search in the menu bar and hit return. The LMTools window opens. Select the System Settings option, then look in the Ethernet field. Select the primary Ethernet adapter host ID, typically shown first if more than one is listed. For more detail, in a terminal window on the server machine, execute getmac /v/folist. Your host ID is listed as the physical address of the primary Ethernet connection. Avoid host IDs associated with Wi-Fi, docking station, or virtual network adapters. If this is a USB dongle license, in LMTools select the System Settings tab and check the Flex ID field. Or you can read the dongle ID as printed on the physical key itself. Next, go to keysight.com/find/software-manager to receive your license file. If you haven't used Keysight Software Manager, KSM, before, you may need to create an account on KSM. Follow the instructions on screen to enter your order number, certificate number, and host ID to request a license file. The license file will be emailed to you or made available for download. Step 3. Save the license file on the license server machine. Copy the license file to your hard drive. If the license is tied to a USB dongle, you must install a FlexID 10 dongle driver on the server, available at keysight.com/find/licensing-usb-driver. Step 4. Configure the startup of the license server manager. Note, you must install at least one license, received from KSM, before you can set up automated startup of the license server manager and the vendor daemon. To start the FlexNet License Server Manager, LMGRD, and Vendor Daemon, AgileSoft, and automate their restart upon PC reboot, you will configure a Windows service. Keep in mind, you must have administrator privileges to configure a Windows service. The service will run under the local system account as the special local server user, which does not have special system privileges. This means you should consider the following. The log file must be in a location that is writable by all users. If you specify a log file location that is not writable, the service will immediately exit and will not indicate any errors. It returns an exit code of 0, even though it encountered an error. Since the log file was not writable, you'll have no error message anywhere to indicate what went wrong, or even that there was a problem. The license files must be in a location that is also readable by all users. If you specify a location that isn't readable, the log file will contain an error indicating that the license file couldn't be found. Step 4a, run LMTools by typing in LMTools in Windows Search in the menu bar. Right-click the app and select Run as Administrator. LMTools opens. In the Service/License File tab, select the Configuration Using Services option. Step 4b, click the Config Services tab and enter the details as illustrated on screen. Service name. For compatibility with Keysight EDA products, name the service ESOF EDA License Server. Path to the LMGRD, EXE file. Click Browse and specify the path to the LMGRD executable on the license server. Path to the license files. Generally, it is best practice to make the license files path point to a directory on the license server which contains multiple license files. Path to the debug log file. Click Browse and specify the path to the debug log file on the license server. Step 4c. Select the Use Services option. Step 4d. Select the Start Server at Power Up option. Step 4e. Click Save Service and confirm the save. Step 4f. Click the Start Stop Reread tab. To start the service, click Start Server. Take note that when you need to stop the license server, you can click Stop Server in this tab. Step 4g. To verify that the License Server Manager and the Vendor Daemon are running, click on the Server Status tab and then click Perform Status Inquiry. Scroll down to where the License Server and Daemon statuses are shown. Step 5. Reboot to test the new License Server. Restart the server machine to test the automated startup of the License Server Manager. Note that it can take a couple minutes for the License Server Manager to start up after the machine is rebooted. Configure your client machines to get their licenses from the new license server you have just configured, then check to make sure you can use the floating licenses on your client machines. Thanks for watching this video on license server setup.